So students, now let us move on to the next point of this topic, that is weather. So students, the air around us is not always the same. Sometimes the air is hot, sometimes it is cold. So on the basis of this heat of the air, also if it is cool, then the coolness of the air, what happens? We say that today it was a hot day, or we say today it was a cool day, today it was a rainy day or a dry day. So the air and the atmosphere around us does not remain the same always, right? It keeps on changing. So the definition for weather, what is the definition? The condition of the atmosphere of a place at a particular time is called weather. So the condition, how is the condition? Whether it is hot, whether it is cold, whether it is a dry condition or whether it is a rainy condition, that condition of the atmosphere. So how is the atmosphere? Dry atmosphere, or it is rainy atmosphere, it is cold atmosphere, or it is hot atmosphere. The atmosphere of a place, of any place at a particular time, is called as the weather, right? And this weather keeps on changing. It does not remain the same, right? In the rainy season, you have seen, can we see the sun directly? No. During the rainy season, the atmosphere is cool. It keeps on raining, right? During winter season, we are not able to see the sun in the early mornings. The atmosphere is very, very cold. But during the summer season, the sun is showering all its heat on us, right? So this atmosphere, the change in the weather, there is always a change in the weather because of these climatic conditions, because of the sun, because of the winds. The atmosphere, the air keeps changing, right? So the condition of the atmosphere of a place at a particular time is called as weather. And this weather keeps on changing because of the sun, because of the rain, and because of the wind also. Weather may be different on different days and sometimes at different hours of a day. Many a times during the entire day we experience that, especially in the winter seasons. In the morning we feel very much cold, right? But as we move towards the day, in the afternoon there is lot of heat. Again in the evening we start feeling cold. So the weather keeps on changing during a particular day also. During the morning it is different, during afternoon time it is different, and again in the evening it is totally different. So the weather keeps on changing from time to time. The next point is the sun. The sun, as we all know, it is the main source of light and heat on our earth. And what happens during the morning times and the evening times? The sun rays are slanting on the earth. So we do not feel too much of heat during morning and during evening. We do not get the direct rays or direct heat from the sun. But during the noon time, during the afternoon time, the sun is right on up above our head and we get direct rays from the sun. So during the afternoon time, the temperature of the air, the temperature of the atmosphere is very much high and we feel very much warm during the afternoon time. We experience a lot of heat during the afternoon time, right? The next is the wind. So as I told you, the moving air is called as wind. What is wind? The air which moves, the moving air is called as wind. Also, the sun causes the wind. Okay. The sun heats the air near the land. The air which is near to the land is heated because of the sun's heat. The wind or the air, they do not have heat in themselves, but they obtain the heat. They get the heat from the sun itself. The hot air, being light, it rises up. Since the hot air, the heat of the sun makes the air warm, and since the hot air is very light in weight, it rises up, it moves up, and the cool air, being heavy, it moves down to take its place. So what happens when the air near the land is heated? It will move up and the cool air, it will move down. So students, breeze, soft and gentle wind is called as breeze. Very soft, very slowly moving wind, it is called as breeze. It is very gentle, it does not harm anyone, it is very very soft, it is called as a breeze. Varyachi zhuluk, we say, that is breeze, right? And wind blowing at high speed along with thunder, lightning and rain is called as storm. So during the rainy season we have lightning, we have thunder, we have wind moving with greater speed, with greater velocity. That wind is called as storm. It is accompanied with lightning, it is accompanied with thunder, and it also takes rain along with it. So kadkadat, wheeze and rain, along with it we have very strong winds. All that together is called as storm. S-T-O-R-M, storm. So windy days are cooler than sunny days. So during the summer season, during the sunny days, how is it? The temperature is very high. But during the windy days, or we can say when there is a lot of wind, a lot of breeze, we can say a lot of wind is there, how is it? The windy days, they do not have high temperature, they have very low temperature, because the moving wind makes the air cooler, right? But if there is no wind, the air will remain the same, right? So soft and gentle wind is called as breeze, moving air is called as wind, and the wind which blows at a high speed along with thunder, lightning and rain, it is called as storm. Okay students, so now let us move on to the next point, that is rain. Rain, as we know that rain is the main source of water on our earth. Because of rains, the rainwater gets collected into the rivers, ponds, streams, lakes, and then this water is utilized by us for our various purposes. And this rain, as we know, we have learnt in the water cycle how the rainfall occurs, right? So this rain is very important for the farmers. All the farmers, they are eagerly waiting for the rains because they are depending on the rainwater for cultivation and growth of their crops. So rain, when it is in right amount and during the right time, the growth of the crops can take place in a very proper manner. If there is less rainfall or if there is heavy rainfall, then this heavy rainfall is really going to harm the crops. The crops are going to have some problems in their growth. So less rainfall is also not good, or heavy rainfall is also not good for the crops. The rain should be in proper amount and during the proper time for the better growth and better development of the crops. The next is clouds. So clouds, what are clouds? Dhag. So the clouds, what do they do? The clouds, they block the sunlight to reach up to the earth. The clouds, they block the sunlight from moving up to, or we can say the, because of the clouds, the sun rays, they cannot reach directly to the earth, and the, because of that, what happens? The atmosphere or the air remains cool since the heat of the sun is not reaching directly on the earth, and the a cloudy day is cooler because the sun rays are not found directly, they are, do not reach directly, and so what happens, the air remains cooler, and so the atmosphere is also cooler during a cloudy day. Also, as I told you, the clouds, they block the sun rays and keep the atmosphere cooler. So during the cloudy day, the atmosphere or the air is cooler as compared to a sunny day. The next is season. So what are seasons? When the weather remains the same for a few months, it is called as season. So a particular weather, when it remains, when it is found continuous for a month or two or for a few months, it is called as the season. So in India, we experience 5 seasons. 3 are the main seasons, that is summer season, winter season and rainy season. These 3 are the main seasons, and autumn and spring are the two other seasons that are experienced in our country, right? So how is the summer season? The summer season we experience a lot of heat. Summer is a hot season. Winter season, the atmosphere or the air is very very cool, so we can say it is winter season is a cold season. And the rainy season or the monsoon season, so it keeps raining heavily during the rainy season. Rainy season also we call it as monsoon season, right? And during the winter season, the atmosphere is very cold, with short and cold days. During the winter season, the days are very cold and they are short. The nights are long during winter season. Whereas in summer season, the days are longer and lot of heat is experienced during the summer season. So also the seasons, as the seasons change, we keep on changing the clothes that we wear, right? During the summer season, we prefer to use cotton clothes, light colored cotton clothes. During the winter season, we make use of clothes which are made up of wool, or we wear jackets, then we wear sweaters, mufflers, hand gloves, all such type of clothes are used. During the rainy season, people make use of umbrellas and raincoats to protect themselves from getting wet in the rain. So as per the seasons change, what happens? The accessories, or we can say the clothing pattern of human beings change. Also there is a change in the eating habits and activities that we do. All these things keep changing as per the season keeps on changing. So students, this was the lesson about air, water and weather.